don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B. I don't know what you heard about me. But a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B.
Now shorty, she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a thank for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada, that BCP.
My name's Corey.
That's just my deep.
I need it in the house.
All right, if you want to run back and grab it, we can get started.
No, I
want to
do it right now.
Don't worry, I got you. And then we're going to start to build our cocktail.
Exactly. It smells good. Nice.
How much? Man, them jokers were big. Size of a water dog. Oh, yeah. And the boy that hell just came in. I looked out my, opened my door. And I looked out my door and started hitting me in my head. I took off running, ran to my restroom. And then I called my mama to see what she all right.
Kept hearing it. I was ducking and everything. God, in the house, I got scared. I dropped my hot pot.
Hurt me. And the bitch don't even know me.
Damn. And like I say, my neighbor, you got some big testicles to pull this off, bro. Because we see this dude every day. I mean, every day.
How long have you lived here?
I've been here a year.
Okay.
You see what I'm coming from?
Right.
I barbecue with this dude. We eat ribs and whatnot and listen to salsa music. You see what I'm coming from?
And you had no indication that there was anything
going on? Bro, not a clue.
What was your reaction on the girls' faces? I can't imagine to see the sunlight, to be around people.
I knew something was wrong when a little pretty white girl ran into a black man's arms. Something is wrong here. Dead giveaway.
Charles, thank you very much.
Dead giveaway.
Thank you very much for your time. And
either she homeless or she got problems. That's the only reason why she run to a black man.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, she just can't be real. Can you wait for my friend? She's in the bathroom taking a shower. She won't believe me.
I got it delivered.
Oh, can I take a picture real quick?
Throw up the DVDs because they really ain't got no circulation. If you really want to know what the fuck. Reason why you don't see me on other shit. You understand what I'm saying? We'll keep it real with you, you know what I'm saying? Right here, in the middle of motherfucking Manhattan, that don't look like, man, that look like projects right there, right? I mean, they fucked up over there too, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good, you know what I'm saying?
I don't have a problem. There's no problems anymore. You know why? Because if I had a problem, what I could do is I could take a nigga like the Fat Joe nigga, you kidding me? I take a nigga off the street right now and make him make the money Fat Joe make right now. And then you know what I tell him after he get comfortable? I'm sorry, but this is over. If you don't deal with that situation, the situation you got is over. Then it's a pot called a weasel. You already know what time it is, because niggas is hungry. You watching this shit right now, and they terminate on sight. They green. I said they green. He be asking me questions. Why be asking me why the fuck you asking me questions? So many questions, I understand it now, because I just sat down and I thought about it, and I said, damn. If I'm from the same corner another nigga from, and that nigga get up off that corner and start bringing in 100 big ones every motherfucker, I'm not talking about $100, nigga. I'm talking about 100 M's, nigga. A motherfucking me, I got a lot of questions too, right?
Hennessy for the same black man.